my tummy is burning. This is the common cry, and the reason is stomach ulcers, or gastric ulcers as they are called. Millions of Americans are affected by it, and a lot of research has been done on it. In fact, the 2005 Nobel Prize in Medicine was awarded to two scientists for their research on ulcers. So what is an ulcer? Basically, the development of sores and lesions in the lining of the stomach leads to ulcers, and the pain is caused because of the presence of stomach acids which cause burning sensation in your belly. The problem is compounded when stomach ulcers are confused with other problems like acid reflux. Even professional athletes with an expert at hand can be misdiagnosed. Chicago star point guard Derrick Rose has two stomach ulcers. The pro basketball player was initially given heartburn medication before the real condition was diagnosed. So what causes stomach ulcers? The most common cause is Bacterium Helicobacter pylori, or H. pylori. The other causes are an overdose of painkillers or non-steroidal anti-inflammators such as ibuprofen. Sometimes a physical injury or excessive intake of alcohol can also be the reason. Ulcers must be treated properly, or the ulcer can get worse. The treatment of ulcers focuses around improving the supply of blood to your gut and removing the bad bacteria. There are some natural remedies which help in doing just that. So let us look at some natural remedies which can provide relief from ulcers. 1. Cabbage. The bad bacteria in your stomach, if balanced by good bacteria, can be effective in preventing stomach ulcers, and the best way is to include food rich in lactic acid. Foods with a good quantity of lactic acid include yogurt, buttermilk, but one food that has proven effect on ulcers is cabbage. Cabbage can be an effective remedy for ulcers because of a lot of factors. It produces lactic acid, which can be helpful in increasing blood circulation and curing ulcers. Also, it has a beneficial impact on patients with H. pylori infections because it contains vitamin C. Combined with carrot juice, its healing potential is enhanced because carrot has an antipeptic ulcer factor, vitamin U. Take a good amount of raw cabbage and some carrots, so that you get about half cup of juice. Mix them in blender and drink the juice twice a day, preferably in the morning and at bedtime. Do this for some weeks. 2. Bananas. Bananas, both ripe and unripe, are effective against ulcers. Unripe bananas help increase mucus in the stomach, particularly in the digestive tract, which can prevent ulcers. Eating raw banana can be effective, but for better results it's recommended that one takes banana powder. Make slices of banana and dry them in the sun, or by artificial means. When dry, make powder by grinding them. Mix 2 teaspoons with some amount of honey. Take this thrice a day for better results. 3. Honey. Honey is effective treatment against ulcers because of many reasons. Enzymes in honey produce chemicals which kill harmful bacteria which cause ulcers. Besides, honey, since it's made by bees from flowers, has some antibacterial properties which can prevent ulcers. Make sure that you use pure and unprocessed honey. 2 tablespoons are good enough. 4. Coconut. Coconut is effective against ulcers because they have antibacterial properties. You can take fresh coconut water on daily basis, or alternatively you can eat the kernel. Both are effective. Also, you can take coconut oil twice daily for better results. It is easily digestible. 5. Probiotics. Your body is full of bacteria, both good and bad. Probiotics are live bacteria that are good for your health, especially your gut. Probiotics are naturally found in your body, and you can supplement them by some foods. Some foods rich in probiotics are buttermilk, yogurt, miso and kimchi. When taken in the prescribed amount, they have little side effects, but consult your doctor for the amount you should take. 6. Flavonoids. Flavonoids are a group of plant chemicals which are found abundantly in fruits and vegetables. Flavonoids are considered to be responsible for the various benefits associated with fruits and vegetables. Some foods rich in flavonoids are soybeans, legumes, red grapes, kale, Brussels sprouts, parsley, apples, berries, teas, especially green tea, and many spices. Flavonoids are considered good for your gut, but some like citrus foods and red wine may make your ulcers worse. So consult an expert on which one to take. You can take them naturally or as supplements. Stomach ulcer condition is problem faced by a lot of people, but you can try out these remedies the next time you get that burning sensation in your stomach and experience the power of natural healing.